Here is a song to help you learn how to find the distance between two points. That is, two points that are graphed on the coordinate plane. I'll find the distance between the x coordinates and then the distance of the y's. Well, I'll square each one and then add them up. Take the square root all together, that's the size. Length of line, length of line. I'm gonna find the length of line. Length of line by the x, length of line by the y. I'm gonna find the length of line.